I'm Chili Phil. Tonight I got Backdraft, Fire Sauce, The Fireman's Nightmare, dedicated to all the brave firefighters all around the world. It's a red habanero, mustard seed, and red pepper sauce. It has Worcestershire sauce, and I can't see what else is on here because it's printed too small. But we're gonna give it a go. It has a unique flavor. I mean, it's not kind of, you could definitely smell the mustard in it. It's, I could probably make a batch of this with some brown mustard, molasses. This sauce is very good. Would make a nice mild wing sauce. This would be as well in here, it says wings, chips, chicken fingers, shrimp, vegetables, tempura, jalapeno poppers, everything. I'd have to agree with this. I can make a similar sauce like this. I mean, I mix it up with some brown mustard, ketchup, some black pepper, maybe some little bit of peppers in it. But I mean, it'd be kind of similar to this. This one's pretty good. The company's called Trinidad Gold LLC. If you're out and about and happen to see this bottle, pick it up. You know, there's nothing to lose with it. It's pretty good tasting. So, Backdraft, Fire Sauce. It's very good. I'm Chili Phil, and this is Phil the Burn.